Land's not great, but has lands. Be clear that we do have a 2-man to lie. I'm just thanking the person in my chat who hosted me. Nice. They play the Love Shrug Beast, kind of at a tight position here. I'm gonna use my life total resource here. I could outmuscle the human. I'm gonna take 10 for this play. But I kinda want this thing to be tapped. So I could potentially. Oh my goodness. This is bad. This discard two spells on Reaper, like if we can get to it, I would love to keep her fables and outmuscle the Lushruck Beast. But that's probably not going to happen this game. So. I'm taking 10 guaranteed from this Lushruck Beast. And the odds of them not having a Terminate when they discarded Resoul, pretty low. Nice. That castle's pretty insane. Garrick. I'm in the Garrick bracket. No, Sir Conrad bracket. Okay. I gain 4 life by blocking. I gain 5 life if I block next turn. Taking of a pie. Harvest feed. Good luck with that. Guess I should have played the swamp last turn. Whoops. Not playing the Swamp Blast Charger is really bad. I have Trail of Crumbs in my deck. Making that a potentially dangerous play. The reason why I'm attacking Sporkout Spider is I think this will get Guardian blocking is a pretty easy play, and I still want to draw a card. I think I drew a swamp for a cauldron skipped. Trying to figure out if two counters on this matter a lot. Probably does. Keeping three cards on my hand is good too, is even if they kill this, this doesn't have flying. I had to turn off the alerts. Forgot I needed to do that. We're going to board into our white plan. Board in Giant Killer. You know, wondering what we're doing. We're going to be boarding out. Gonna be boarding out these four for these four. Might actually put Giant Skewer in. We'll see. Probably will put Giant Skewer in. See how slow they are. I don't, they can like take, they can lose three life here to like draw a card. I don't really care. This thing wouldn't have flying. They can eat it with this, but then this still has to chomp one of these two, which is whatever. And plus they lose three life for that. The big problem is that they have bacon to a pie. I guess I can play around bake into a pie. They can like lose three life, then let the trigger resolve, then bake into a pie. The Keeper of Fables. No, it doesn't work. That actually doesn't work. Because the 4-5 still can't kill my 5-6 or my 6-5. So it's like not even that big of a deal. They take a chunk of change, and I can Cauldron Gift and play like a Mareleaf Rider post combat. I can like replay the Reaper Knight as a 5-6 next turn if they kill it, so it's whatever. Oh, same thing. What do they get back? Fierce Witch Doctor and Sir Conrad. Okay. The only question is whether I want to play Cauldron's Gift or Giant Skewer or Festive Funeral. This is basically required just for Reaper of Night to turn into a 5/6 flyer. They have Sir Conrad, which is kind of bad for me. But we'll try it. Oh, they don't make a food. Nice. Sure. I think we just pass there. Make a rat and a preserver. Preserver does a 5/5 next turn if we play Ginger Brute. I'll take 5 here. I'm going to do this and make a counter. Attack for one. I'm going to throw our rat in front of the 6/6. The reason I did this is if they play Sir Conrad, I'm going to need my preserver to use out muscle on the Sir Conrad. Revolt and Ginger Brute are the worst cards in my hand, I think. Nice. It could have Beanstalk Giants. They didn't do it. I think that was a mistake. Land you get from this is untapped. It was a pretty clear mistake. Playing my Keeper of Fables here and just putting a counter on my guy. Really only backfires if they draw another Reaper. I want to save a removal spell for Sir Conrad. I want to take 6 damage to draw a card. No. Fruit? Nice. Bad. Four, three. Well, that'd be nice. We don't have to draw it. This is 7 on board. I don't mind going to 1. They can sack both their foods to make them, both my Reapers block their Marilee Rider. This is 7, I go to 1. I don't have a problem going to 1 when I have a Golden Egg in my hand. The only problem is I die to Sir Conrad if I do that. But if I... Playing Golden Egg is just not a winning strategy. I'm gonna lose to Sir Conrad anyways. This will be the last turn I'm vulnerable to Sir Conrad. They have to draw it this turn. They draw the 4-mana 4/4 trample, I'm gonna have to fight the Marileaf Rider, I think. Because that gives them 3 food. We'll see. This game would be way different if they had a Beanstalk Giant. Well, Gingerbread Cabin, huh? Yeah, they could have played Beanstalk Giant, the Fertile Footsteps, but the land didn't play tapped. They had 6 mana, and they played a 4 drop instead of Fertile Footsteps, and it. Guess I'll just threaten lethal. Get a sack foods. It's probably the right play. Just nine in the air twice. Maybe a sack foods now, or Sir Conrad won't save them. Sir Conrad may not even save them. Yep. Nice. Nice, Sue. Yeah, my game is, I lose that game if they play for the footsteps. That was lucky. Lucky they didn't see the play.